Typical presentation of a multinodular goiter, nodules can be seen with different echo patterns within an ectonormal background. This is a typically benign ultrasound pattern. The right thyroid and the isthmus are demonstrated in the video. The largest nodule was minimally hypocagenic, inhomogeneous, and was located in the isthmic part of the lobe.